Top of the Morning with Bishop David J. Malloy.
Jesus asks a very poignant question in the Gospel today. He says, is it lawful to do good on the Sabbath rather than to do evil, to save life rather than destroy it? We might try looking at life from that perspective. Sometimes following a particular rule, custom, tradition, or law will hurt others and maybe even destroy life. Looking to Jesus for direction and having a loving view of people, we can avoid such harm. With God's wisdom as our guide, we can recognize the need for mercy as well as the value of laws. Many blessings to you and your loved ones today and always.